You see, they talk about oxygen and carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide. You know why carbon monoxide feels good? Because you don't feel anything at all, it just knocks you down. And with oxygen, people that went too high in the hot air balloons. How's my hair? They would go up in those hot air balloons and they would just die. They went too high. And they talk about that's the best way to go because you got to lack oxygen. It's so high in the sky, there's not enough oxygen to get by. And you just dissipate into an eternal state of bliss. Whereas with oxygen, when you hold your breath, you're like, ha, that's painful. If somebody's choking you, there was once a guy, Yaninas in the army, he choked me once, and I said, you son of a bitch, and he caught me off guard, and I choked him after that, just to prove him, show him, it's not so fun, is it? Nothing fun about being choked, because you've got your carbon dioxide in there, and that's how I know that Night Court with Harry Stone, or whatever his name was a farce. Because that episode where they all got locked in the damn safe in Harry's office and they were all just running out of air and they were dying and they were so tired and slow and they're like, oh. And I said, that's not right. You're filling the air full of carbon dioxide. Your body is screaming to you. You need to get more air. Your body hurts because you don't get enough oxygen when that carbon dioxide is there. And that's it. You could be laying dead in the pool. As long as you exhale, you're gonna be just fine.